of God is within you. Rise up. Isn't it amazing that we are in charge of our thoughts and we can imagine anything we want to? I decided to record Rise Up because human beingness is an experience of expression, creativity, and adventure on this great journey of life. Self-expression is the ghost in the machine. The spirit filling in the bodysuit of our existence. The character created from our consciousness. As I realized the importance of representing myself, I took a good hard look at my thoughts and was astonished at what was going on in my head. At that moment, I said to myself, "Rise up." From there, I met my higher self. The spirit of who I really am, without ego. What an awakening. Saying rise up helps me at all times to pick myself up by my spirit self and rise up into higher energy levels, where darkness turns to light. Rise up, going to the point of creation, where the universal God consciousness is. There I found my truth, my purpose. This is where dreams become reality, where my soul walks on gravity, traveling at the speed of light into a greater experience of perfect self-expression. I share this with you, for we are all traveling souls, and it's really best to travel light. Rise up and enjoy the journey. As we experience this majestic journey, I want you to begin to write the script of your new life. Relax your body in a comfortable position, take a deep breath, and let's begin. Welcome. You are now entering a mystical garden where all your desires are fulfilled and your dreams can become a reality, where faith, hope, and love is the fuel. And believing in you is the key into a new existence. You must see yourself through the eyes of your own greatness and express perfect self-expression, not through ego, but through excellence. Take a deep breath, rise up, go deeper, and breathe. Just relax. Close your eyes and use all your senses. Take time to focus on what you want to create in your life. Dream it into reality. Listen to the sound of the music and my voice as I guide you through this experience. I want you to begin to visualize what you want to create in your life. As you visualize, go deeper into your dream. As if you are already living it. Use all your full senses. You are able to see, hear, taste, touch and smell with full awareness. Become aware of what you're creating and observe your surroundings. Where are you? What are you wearing? How do you feel? Take a deep breath. Rise up. Go deeper and breathe. Just relax. I encourage you to be impeccable with the script you are writing. Anything created in the thought process will manifest in your daily life. This is the power of your own greatness. All you have to do is love yourself, have confidence, have faith, and believe. Remember, you want to create health, love, abundance, prosperity, courage, strength, joy and happiness, but really, the greatest gift of all is peace of mind. Take a deep breath, rise up, go deeper, and breathe. Just relax. Focus your energy on what you are creating. Listen to the sound of the music and take some time to meditate and enjoy the experience of your dream. Breathe. On the count of five, each number represents something. Follow my voice, the number, and the meaning. One, take a deep breath and breathe. Two, love yourself with all your heart and the life you live. Three, feel the new reality that you just created. Bring forth the experience you felt with all your senses as if you are already living it. 4. I want you to open your eyes. You have arrived, beaming with peace and gratitude. 5. Energetically rise up and live your dream. You are fully aware, awake, enlightened, and at peace. Breathe. As you live your life moment to moment, experiencing this amazing journey as a traveling soul, become open and receptive to the script you wrote. In your daily life, this dream will piece together like a puzzle and form your new reality. Every day, spend time in gratitude. Say thank you, God. Realize with spirit, faith, courage, trust, mental clarity, unconditional self-love, and hope, anything, and everything is possible when you believe. Silently repeat after me. This is your mantra that will guide you on your journey. My mind is free, and now I see the power inside of me. I will rise up and live my dream with ease, joy, and glory perfectly. Take a deep breath, rise up, go deeper, and breathe. Remember, the power is within you, always was, and always will be. Rise up and enjoy the journey.